everyone. Namaste. In today's story session, Tale with a Twist, we have a story of a crow. Now we all know crow is a bird. What color? Black. So crow is a black bird. But maybe many of us don't know that crow is a very intelligent bird. We will have a story that will show us how the crow used his mind to solve his problem. So, are we ready? Let's begin. Once upon a time, on a summer afternoon, a crow was flying in the sky. Now, the crow got very tired. It was very hot, and the crow came and sat on a tree. The crow was searching water everywhere, looking right, looking left, looking up, looking down. And when the crow looked down, the crow saw a pitcher of water. Now the crow was very happy. When you are thirsty and you find water, you feel happy. So the crow was also very happy. Wow, now I can drink water and quench my thirst. The crow flew and came and sat at the edge of the pitcher. Put the beak inside the pitcher, trying to drink water. Ah, the water level is so low. My beak is not reaching the water. How can I drink water now? I am very, very thirsty. The crow thought. The crow looked all around. The crow was thirsty and didn't want to leave without drinking water. So the crow looked left, the crow looked right, the crow looked up, and the crow looked down. Ah! Pebbles! The crow saw the pebbles all around the pitcher. And the crow said, "Idea! I can try to drink water now." And the crow came flying, picked up a pebble, and what the crow did? Did the crow eat the pebble? No. The crow picked the pebble and put in the pitcher. Again flew, picked second pebble, dropped it in the pitcher. Again came third pebble, dropped in the pitcher. Now fourth pebble, then fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth, and tenth. Again the crow tried. Still some more pebbles I need to put for water to come up. Can you see? As the crow was putting the pebbles, the water level in the pitcher started coming up. So the crow went and picked one more, two, three, and one more, four. Crow had put 10 pebbles already. Now four more the crow had put. But crow was not counting the pebbles. What crow was trying? Crow was trying to bring the water level up. And then the crow sat. The beak could reach the water level. Crow drank the water. Little more. And the crow quenched its thirst. Now if crow would have not thought of an idea and would have just said, Oh, the water level is so low. I cannot get water here. I should go away. What will happen? Crow will remain thirsty. Or if the crow would have started crying, there is no water available anywhere. I cannot do anything. Will he get water? No. So what the crow did? Crow thought and then took out the solution and tried it. Even if all the pebbles crow would have put and water level would have been still low, but the crow would have tried. So what we need to do when we see that there is a problem, when we see that we need something, do we need to cry? Do we need to wait for others to do that work for us? Or we need to be like a clever crow and try to work ourselves to find the solution, to try to see if we can make it happen. What will you do?